Citadel has transitioned in to a 2-3 zone. Right side, Carter. Carter, three-point try right in the eye of Cosmo Morabi. And Omar Carter knocks that. And Omar has all five of the Bucks' points tapped out in the safety valve. Jamarco Warren gobbles it up. Warren taking it. Mano a mano. And a throwaway lay-in from the right side for Jamarco. Left rebound leaping to Kelvin Martin. Right corner, it's Jamarco Warren. And Warren with a rainbow three. Morabi recovered defensively, but Jamarco just hoisted it high over his arm.
Open now gets it down low to Quagmire. Quagmire kicks it out to Tull. Tull gets it over to Robinson. She puts up a three, and that's good. That's a good ball on offense. And a nice pass from Colbert down low to Quagmire, and she puts a foul, but called on the floor. Tull now to inbound. She gets it to Quagmire. Quagmire for three, and that's good.
On the shot clock. Now Jamarco will challenge. Has to hurry. Gets it off at the buzzer and hits it. 1 minute remaining. First half. Carter blocked right, and Carter too strong. Takes it up on Cameron Wells and lets it in from the right side.
Rutledge pushes the ball up. Gets a quick three from Wasmer, and that's good. Rutledge tall. Takes it off the dribble. She wiggles her way between two defenders and lays it up on the happens. Tull in the corner. She puts up the three, and that's good for Katie Tull.
And up that zone nearly took away a pass, and now the Bucks will steal it away. Bailey gives it to Martin. Showtime! And the one-handed rip for Kelvin Martin.
Cameron Wells takes it at the top. Jamarco Warren forces a turnover. Here come the Bucks rolling three on one. Warren leaves it behind for the trail man. Bailey, and Bailey on the penetration, and one coming.
Pushes the ball, kicks it out to DiCarvalho, who hits a three.
It's for the Citadel. Warren off a screen, open for three. Three ball, yes sir. Jamarco Warren nodding his head, still on fire. Jamarco Warren, 3 of 4 from distance thus far tonight.
Tracked down by Altoonen. She turns it over. Rutledge now at the other end of the floor, lays it up for the easy two.